Jaafe also booked a muzzleloader hunt with MossBack this year. Take a look at these amazing bucks he passes while looking for a giant. A special thanks to Sportsman for Fish and Wildlife for transporting the water to these remote areas of the Paunsaugunt this year.
We came out this morning and ate a little breakfast, and we talked about where we were going to go, and we seen a really good buck here last night, and Kaylin said we're going to go back to that same area and see if we can't see something. Anyways, we're hiking down through there, and Kaylin says there's the buck we want. He's a 4x4, he's at least 30 wide. Set the gun up on the tripod and whacked him, and then thought, shoot, he was down, and then he jumped up and took off a little ways, and we shot him again, and he was done.